I have pierced the veil of the future and beheld only oblivion. Yet one spark of hope remains. You will hold her life in your hands. And though justice demands that she die for her crimes, only she can save us.
Wait a second. You're talking about Kerrigan. It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too.